Precast segmental bridge construction, an innovative technique dating back to the 1960s, revolutionized the way bridges are built. Its distinctive feature lies in match-casting segments against each other, creating a seamless fit during erection. The process takes place predominantly in a pre-casting yard, providing shelter from adverse weather conditions. As time-dependent concrete deformations become less consequential, the concrete can age appropriately before reaching its final position. These factors culminate in an accelerated bridge construction approach. Leveraging digital infrastructure elements like building information modeling, stakeholders and suppliers engage from the project's inception, optimizing performance measurement, planning, and time management. This digital integration profoundly benefits the construction, formwork, and scaffolding industries. Bridges, as vital conduits to overcome geographical or artificial barriers, ensure the continuous flow of traffic. Whether arch type or suspension, these structures endure for years, exemplified by the time-defying Mostar Bridge, which stands tall through the centuries. The precast segmental bridge construction method has undeniably paved the way for faster, more efficient, and durable bridges that shape the landscape and connect communities worldwide. The Komerhan Bridge, situated across the Euphrates River in southeastern Anatolia, Turkey, is an impressive feat of engineering. It consists of a 2x2 lane road and a tunnel stretching over the Karakaya Dam Reservoir for 5.155 meters. This cable state bridge features a single pylon standing at 165 meters, supporting the four-lane 660-meter structure with 42 tensioned cables. A marvel of modern design, the Komerhan Bridge ranks as the world's fourth tallest single pylon bridge at 168.5 meters. Its deck cross-section boasts orthotropic steel, exemplifying its strength and durability. Remarkably, this outstanding project was predominantly achieved through the application of domestic engineering, technology, and labor, a testament to Turkey's prowess in infrastructure development. The Eppenberg SBB railway tunnel stands as a critical solution to address traffic bottlenecks in the Swiss railway network. Spanning approximately 2.6 kilometers, the tunnel, spearheaded by the consortium ARG Marty Eppenberg and led by Marty Tunnel, serves as the central component of the new 3.5 kilometer line. This new railway line running south of Schönefeld boasts a straighter alignment compared to the existing one, which is hindered by a tight curve in Schönefeld. The tunnel's primary objective is to enhance capacity by introducing two additional tracks, effectively creating a four-track line parallel to the existing double track. With a nominal line speed of 160 kilometers per hour, the tunnel utilizes concrete blocks produced on site, expertly placed on the walls. Thanks to a colossal tunneling machine, construction has been significantly streamlined, while waste extraction incorporates recycling methods, highlighting the benefits of technology advancements in major infrastructure projects. As technology continues to progress, humanity is poised to embark on even more ambitious endeavors. The coastal highway Route E39, stretching from outside Trondheim in the heart of Norway along the western coastline to Kristiansand, covers a distance of 1,100 kilometers. For accuracy, the E39 extends further after a ferry ride from Kristiansand in Norway to Hirtshals in Denmark, reaching the city of Aalborg in Denmark. Notably, the route encompasses seven fjords, each boasting widths of 1.6 to 5 kilometers and depths ranging from 400 to 1,300 meters, demanding bridges longer and deeper than ever before to establish fixed links. Presently, completing this journey takes around 21 hours, involving seven ferry crossings. The ambitious project Coastal Highway Route E39, also known as the Ferry-Free E39, aims to reduce travel time to 13 hours by replacing ferries with permanent connections. One of the prominent inlets along this coastal route is the Bokna Ford, situated in southwestern Norway, where it meets the North Sea. The Ford's mouth spans 12 miles, 20 kilometers, between the southern tip of Karm Island and the northern tip of the Tungenese Peninsula. Extending approximately 28 miles, 45 kilometers inland, Bokna Ford features notable branches like Skjold Ford, Sandade Ford, Soda Ford, Hills Ford, Lees Ford, and Hoogs Ford, along with several islands and islets, including Gvits Island, Boken, Finn and Rennie's Islands, and Ombo. While Bokna Ford hosts various natural wonders, the profound depth of its submerged valleys extending thousands of feet below sea level unequivocally indicates its glacial origins. The coastal highway Route E39 and its formidable fords represent an extraordinary engineering endeavor and a testament to human ingenuity in conquering challenging terrains to enhance connectivity and transport efficiently along Norway's stunning coastline. Thanks for watching. Check out more of our amazing and informative videos here and here. Stay safe and stay tuned to Tech Brilliance TV.